Hello and welcome to today's video, where I'll be showing you the different ways on how to view your project. My name is Stephanie Lutz, and let's go into our project. In the magicplan app, I need to just tap into my project, and then once I'm in the floor or room level, I have the options here at the bottom. First of all, here, if I tap on here, I can see which floor I am currently at. And then here I can change my view from 2D to 3D. And if I'm in the room, I can also change it to the elevation view. Let's quickly go into a room. And let's see, here we have got the 3D and we have the elevation view. And these are three different ways to view your project in the magicplan app. Now let's go and take a look at the magicplan cloud. Now in the magicplan cloud, I would also click into my project, and then here I can choose what level I want to view. Let's go to the first level. And then here also at the bottom left, I can choose between 2D and 3D. I can swing my floor plan around. And then even if I have 360 photos, I could even have a virtual tour in the magicplan cloud. I hope this video was helpful, and see you in the next one.